Hey guys, DT Gaming here. So we are going back into such art, and we had accepted another job from this Joe on, and he just had a problem with the last picture we did. And well, let's look at the conversation we had with this guy. Hey, let's see here. This was the first one. So this is why I need a romantic painting. She has to understand right away when she sees it that she plus me equals forever. So the last painting we did was basically something that was drawn on like a carved hearts on a tree stump that says Joanne and Jane forever with a arrow gone through it. So we turn that in, and she doesn't want to be my girlfriend. I offer her a painting and she doesn't want me, even when I told her the price I paid for it. It doesn't matter, I'll find another girl to give the painting to, one who deserves me. Okay, so we offer that we will do a better painting for this guy, and we're gonna charge 300 credits for it. And if you see in the corner, we've got a heart that has been broken, as you can see. Of course, we all know that you can't buy love. That's obvious. However, we are going to do this anyways. So, we need a little canvas here. I just tossed it right up. Drop it there. Got a little cleaning to do there. We need a water bucket. All right. So, now, any canvas is going to do. We're going to give him a small canvas. We're looking for a tiny one. I mean, yeah, that is going to be the right size for this one. Because he can't buy love, so we'll make him pay for it. I don't want him carrying that. However, we got 535 credits, so we're gonna make some money here. But we want the small brush this time because we need it. We'll go with the smaller smudge tool. That's all we need. In the garbage you go. Come on, Wayne. All right, good deal. What is this? The hell is that? What for? don't know what it's for, but we just sat down. I don't know how to put it. We'll put it right here by the computer. Well, that did not work. There you go. Alright, I got that from, but oh well. Can I wipe that if this is dry? No. There we go. Okay, we need some paints. Okay, so we just want red, black, a little bit of blue. That's pretty much it. Okay, we need white, in case we screw up. I guess that is the brush we need. We might want that one too. We don't have enough places to put these damn poles at. What do I do with my other bus? That's it. Alright, let's do an outline first. Is there no light over here? We'll just use this for now, but we'll always put the paint up there now on. Never realized how small this painting was. I just say a question, or is that? I just okay. I thought maybe we could flash it for the light. Oh, that's a crack there. Okay. But we need to use that for the finer part. I can't even get that dang, that is so horrible. Yeah. So I should have painted this white, but it's okay. don't like that shape of the eye. Okay. And I kind of get a little mess up there. I could fix that with this little brush after. Alright, it looks pretty good. It's kind of a little awkward, but fine. Big little black circle inside the eye. I did the blue part first, but it's kind of too late now. We should be able to just paint right side. I think we're done with that yet. What am I stepping on that's causing me to? A dang bucket. I'm gonna move stuff all the way. Kind of a lopsided heart. It should have gone over there more. I think I still could fix it. Matter of fact, I'm gonna try to fix it. I'm happy with that. Oh, that's a big brush. Too big of a brush. Yes, look it up. Like it never happened. But red spirits is better. Actually, yeah, that worked. So this will go white. Oh. Taking too much, why? Okay, that's good. All right, so this part right here. And we got a little crack right here. Crack up here. Another crack up here. All right, so we got a little highlight up here. You can see that. You know, I kind of want to do a little highlights up here, just to make it a little more three-dimensional. But we got this little teardrop right here. You know what? Anyway, it's the teardrop is kind of more fat and round, like. I explained that. That E button so close to the W when you show your stuff. Let's grab a little. See if I can make something here. Let's go grab some custom color. Was it out of red? I think it'll work. There you go. we lost our little bit of black here. Outline, but we have just a little bit here we can do. This. Highlight right here. Might do a little highlight in here with the here with the wetness here. I'm gonna add another teardrop, even though it's not there, but I'm gonna add one right here. Just a little itty bitty one. Am I out of black paint? Yeah. I'm gonna actually make this a little more defined over here. I think I had black on. I don't know why the hell I did that. It's alright though. Alright. I think that is done. I like it. Let's get a screenshot. Alrighty. Let's turn this in. Go on. All right, as always, let's clean up. Did I get any paint anywhere else? Nope. Clean to me. Now you probably wonder why I take all my tools and put them out. Because I want to accidentally throw it out. So I'm just grabbing all this stuff, going to throw it out in that incineration thing. I don't want to accidentally sell my paintbrushes and stuff. I'll be like really upset if that happened. Oh, would I be so upset? Alright. Get rid of this garbage. I can go close. Did we get anything? Nope. Yeah.